everyone. Welcome to the world of Korean literature. I'm your host, Jackie Kim. Today, you and I will begin a very special trip. It will be a television trip into the fascinating world of Korean literature. On our trip, you will not only be able to experience the works of Korean writers, but also get to feel the unique Korean culture drawn in them. The first place we will visit today will be a story about first love among Korean people. It will be a trip into the world of Hwang Soon-won, one of the most acclaimed writers in Korea, who drew the most beautiful image of first love in every Korean's heart. The book is titled The Star. Now, shall we begin the journey?
Star is a book with a collection of Hwang Soon-won's most famous works. In addition to the cover story Star, there are works like Shower. Many Koreans choose Shower as the most impressive story they have ever read. It starts when a boy and a girl meet on the bank of a stream in the countryside. This novel is a story about the first love of a young boy and a girl. The girl is very curious about life in the countryside. The novel portrays this in very simple prose.
Yeah. 이게 무슨 적이니? 나도 모르니?
비단족이야.
이름도 참 곱다.
The boy and girl now share a secret. It is about the picnic they had on their way home from school. The two young adolescents share feelings difficult to describe in words. Writer Hwang Soon-won drew these indescribable feelings into a very vivid picture. That is the main reason this story touched so many Koreans' hearts.
저 바위 가서 우리 좀 쉬자. 그래.
1953, was published in the English paper Encounter in 1959, and also received a prize.
Thanks to this prize, Korean literature is introduced to outside world in earnest. The universal value of love is represented in this story, and it moves our hearts.
'The biggest reason Shower is so touching is because the young love ends in tragedy.
어? 예, 저건 뭐니?
The tragedy starts when the young boy and girl meet a shower in the fields.
엄마야! 예!
This shower gives them a beautiful memory to keep in their hearts throughout their lives. 'This is how the writer expresses the event. Indeed, a huge column of rain clouds appeared overhead. Things were astir. A gust of wind whistled through the bushes. Then the sky, the trees, the ground, and everything around them turned dark violet. Something special happens as these children are hiding from the rain. It gives them a mysterious feeling, as mysterious as the rain. It is completed when the boy expresses his feelings and the girl accepts them. The unsaid love between them is typical of Koreans, who are traditionally reserved in their expressions of love.
특히 사랑의 테마를 다루되 그것을 아직 성장기에 도달하지 않은 어린 소년 소녀의 순수한 눈을 통해서 보여줌으로써 그 때묻지 않는 사랑의 아름다운 물결을 이 소설을 통해서 볼 수 있게 했고 그런 사랑의 감정이 토속적인 그 한국의 농촌을 배경으로 해서 아름답게 펼쳐질 수 있도록 고안하고 있다는 점이 특징이라고 할 수 있습니다.
할머니, 남을 좀.
But fate awaits those who have broken the rules. The girl falls ill because of the shower, and the boy starts out in search of her. 2 meet on a bridge atop the stream where they first met. The boy learns this while lying underneath the covers of his blankets. He overhears his father, who has just visited the girl's house. The tragic love of shower is sublimated through the girl's last words. They are words which no one but the boy can understand.
Why? 대화로 말로서 표현하지 않은 것들이 그러나 마음 깊은 곳에서 서로 공유되고 있다는 이런 점, 이런 점은 문학이 가지고 있는 어떤 우회적인 말, 은유의 말들, 직접 드러내놓고 표현하지 않고 우회해서 생길 때 많은 사람들이 훨씬 더 넓은 의미의 그 감동을 받을 수 있다. 그 점과 만나는 지점이라고 볼 수 있죠.
While Hwang Soon-won's earlier works can be described as fairytale-like, portraying the innocence of childhood, his later works are more realistic and focused on social issues. His works, which portray traditional Korean life in a beautiful poetic prose, are valued as the essence of contemporary Korean literature.
황 순원's works have been translated and published in 1980 by Hymen Asia. For more information, please check out the site below. You will find a lot more information on the world of Korean literature. Well, thanks for joining me today. See you next time. Bye-bye.